Are you having trouble getting Insider Preview builds? If so, were you also told that Microsoft account requires attention? Well, in this video, we will look at how to fix it. And as always, for a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. Now, the cause could possibly be with the interaction between the Microsoft account and the Insider program. And here are some suggestions that you can try to help fix the issue. You should use your Microsoft account. The first approach to this issue should be to switch to the Microsoft account on the system instead of your local account. So if you go into Settings, go to Accounts, make sure that you are signed in with your Microsoft account. Now, a lot of users reported that that doesn't necessarily solve the issue. Your next option is to basically leave the Microsoft program and rejoin it. At times, it could be possible that the issue is with the syncing between the program and your account. An easy way to do this is to go to Settings, go to Windows Update, go to the Windows Insider program, and you have the option to leave the Insider program. Just log in and follow any of the prompts to leave the program. Once you leave the program, restart your system and then rejoin the Windows Insider program. Now, if the other two options didn't work, a registry level fix might help. So, let's open the registry editor. Now, before making any changes to your registry, it's good to either make a backup of your registry, create a system restore point, or both. Then go to H key, local machine, software, then Microsoft, Windows self-host, applicability, and you're looking for Lighting Owner SID. Delete this value, restart your system, and then it should fix the issue.
For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.